asshole. You saw something out there?
That was awesome! Did you see it? The big guy in the water?
Where did you see it?
Over there, behind all those shipwrecks. It keeps peeking up over out of the water. Hey, do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Have you seen more than just its eye?
Nah, just the eye stalk. You know, like some bugs have. Every once in a while, it comes out of the water and looks around, like it's hunting for something. I bet it wants fresh meat, like us. Only then you'd have to kill it and leave its dead body here all bloody and stuff. That would be so awesome.
You think death and killing is awesome? It ain't. Now get out of here.
Asshole! There's other sea monsters out there.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
Sea monster. I wonder what it looks like.
Swim out here.
You appear able, but not a threat. No. Come in, Hoping. Peace?
Who are you?
Zhao, captain of the Chinese Navy. I sail the Yangtze 31. This champion. This submarine. My beautiful boat. Speak harsh words of me if you must. But my Yangtze, speak of her with respect. Why are you here? War is over. Long over. And my Yangtze holds no bao, no treasure. Nothing for you to plunder.
Have you been here for 200 years?
Ah, it has been that long. Shida, yes, I suppose it has. Long ago, just after the fire, Yangtze struck a mine. My Qianting barely made it here into harbor. City already in ruins by then. Few noticed us. Fewer cared. Too much Tongku. Your arrival is good xingyun for me. I need help, you see. Yangtze is not seaworthy. You will help me fix her?
Why would you trust me? A stranger?
Trust is risk. But a man must plow with oxen he has. You are not like raiders that board my Qianting, my Yangtze. You show peace. Xiexie.
What will you do with the submarine once it's fixed?
I sail for Zhongguo. Return to China, where I belong. My jia. My home.
What will you do there?
Anything Zhao can do. If China is gone, I will build house by house. And if no houses can be built, I will die. My Jia, at peace.
I'm at your disposal.
Ha! Yes! Thank you! Yes, yeah, my friend. But first problem, Yangtze has no power. If we get reactor working, probably enough. There is damage to a dampening coil. Bad damage. Need a new coil. I have information. Intelligence from wartime. Dampening coils are at a facility called Saugus Ironworks.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll get them for you.
I am not your captain. Zhao will do. You go. Get the dampening coil. I will work on repairing the bridge control systems. Much gongzuo.
How much of this you think still works?
Heads up.
Shoot. Sure, take a peek.
Captain Zhao.
After all these years, I might finally see my home again. Sweet Zhongguo. Well, what are you standing there for?
sanctify yourself. All abiding citizens cannot be harmed.
Got it.
What the hell was that?
This is gonna be fun!
Put that little fucking gun.
You're nothing. Nothing.
Go.
Let me know.
too.
Thank you. tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Huh? Like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
Please, let me go!
You're right. I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forge. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake. I guess we wouldn't be lucky enough for him to
Hi.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
You're lucky I have a soft spot for dumb animals.
I messed up pretty bad. I'm sorry.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with me. I'll wait for you by the overpass.
I have the dampening coil.
You have dampening coil? Ah! Use you! Now, to get nuclear fuel.
Where are you going to get that?
Now that is the right question to ask. 200 years ago, I launched all of Yangtze's high-yield nuclear missiles, as ordered. For 200 years, I have lived with that guilt, that shame. So much fire, such bay, but one missile failed to launch. You must go down, remove the warhead, then bring it to me.
You've got to be kidding.
No. No jokes. Just Jiewang. Desperation. Only thing left to try. Plutonium in warhead will serve as fuel. While you are getting warhead, I will prepare the reactor. But now I must warn you. There is danger. Wuxian. Old crew. Still down there. Not okay like their captain. Worse. They do not harm me. But they will kill you. I cannot kill them. Still, they are my crew. My family. Jaren. All of us. But you must do what you must do.
Here is the warhead.
No difficulty with the warhead, I trust.
Nah, no sweat. The radiation did give me superpowers, though. X-ray vision. Love the leopard G-string.
200 years, and your humor is still bad. America liberating Anchorage. Now that was a good joke. Now, here is what you must do. Head down to the reactor. Take dampening coil and warhead with you. First, insert the dampening coil. Carefully, Xiaoxin. Then, put warhead into the reactor.
As you do that, I monitor power levels from the control room. Do not put Warhead in first. Do that, Siwang. Death for you and me both. Beautiful Yangtze would hold together. But we did it. You are a capitalist. I know you expect payment for services. Instead, I would offer you service in exchange for your service. It is our way. Take these transponders. Each one acts as a homing signal for missile I can fire from my Yangtze. Only small, tactical moves. But you should still get as far away as possible. Throw transponder, like a grenade, to activate it. Then wait for Baoza. Kaboom!
Why would you let me use up your missiles?
I have no wish to bring weapons back home. I leave the fire here, and I owe you. Zhao pays his debts. Besides, my missiles just might save your bacon. Soon, I will set sail. You should get ashore. Farewell, American. I must admit, I have met worse capitalists.
Got it.
That's
Here goes nothing.
What the? Boy, I told you this.
Abraham, what's going on?
Show your face here again.
Is that my boy come home?
What?
Jake's back?
Hey, at least it's honest work.
God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance.
Doc Weathers is guaranteed to patch up any bruises, holes, and diseases you've picked up. But I ain't got no fix for personality.
Not now.
Let me know if that changes.
Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
For years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there. And we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There. It's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right.
Thanks again for getting me out of there.
You sure managed to find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
I suppose so.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
Someone poisoned you?
You kidding me? I barely had the paper going before I got poisoned. First time, I'd just published an article about this cartel of caravans that had been driving up food prices in the city. Article went over well, even got a boycott of their goods started in town, so I figured I'd pop over to the Dugout Inn for a victory drink. I'd already taken a swig by the time I realized something was wrong. The Deem, he wasn't at the bar. The beer tasted off, even more so than usual. And I started feeling real woozy. I don't know what he slipped me, but I knew I had to get it out. I'm looking around for something, and there it is, the still, and I just start chugging moonshine. Honestly, I'm still not totally convinced it was better than just dying from the poison, but it worked. And while I was passed out on the floor, security managed to grab the bartender. He eventually ratted out his bosses, and they all got to share some time in the pen.
Seems that execution didn't quite take, huh?
Thank God. I'd been working on this story about irradiated drinking water in Bunker Hill. I traced the water back to its source through these old sewer tunnels, and what do I find? The Children of Adam, setting up like they own the place. Unfortunately, they found me just as quick. Turns out they were not fond of reporters. So, to atone for my trespassing, they decided to make a sacrifice to Adam. Me. I'm kneeling there, about to get the boot into this huge sewer pipe, when suddenly I blurt out, "Adam! He reveals himself!" And they buy it. They pull me back from the ledge, and then gave me their induction ceremony. You are looking at an official acolyte of Adam. Took me a couple more days before I managed to sneak away, get Bunker Hill security to finally clean the place up.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Get in trouble, it's what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know. I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
Oh, thanks, Blue. That's awfully sweet. Unexpected of you. So, you want to get out of here?
Thanks again for getting me out of there.
Excuse me.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'll put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help you.
If we had a good supply of clean water, things would be pretty good.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Okay.
Move here. Over there. Go there. Over there. Get into position.
That's a plan.
Go.
Of course.
Over here.
Help yourself.